Sorry guys for the interruption here. I found the situation here. So my storage is literally like about to run out. So I'm gonna have to make this really, really fast. All right. So I'm gonna speed up a little, but I'm also have to give you like. Let me see. Give you also to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you haven't, and let the part 2 begin of top 100. And sorry of leaving girls like you from Maroon 5. Sorry for that.
Come back at it. She ain't never do this before, but she good at it. We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain.
Why men gray till they gotta be gray? Don't text me and tell it straight to my face. Break up with your girlfriend. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm bored. And if you can do anything, if you got a mind to take your old life and you got a mind to
take on that. Saw you last night, but didn't call a date. Yeah. Yo quiero ver cómo ella lo menea. Mueve ese boom boom, girl.
She make my earthquake. Oh, make my earthquake.
I just poured something in my cup. I'ma need some whiskey glasses, cause I don't wanna see the truth. Lately, all in things. All I want you to be happier.
I can't write puns on that's not about you. Can't take me back.
I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it.
Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high.
Me at the London. If you find time, we can run one.
Me.
Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah.
Dancing with a stranger.
100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. Or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. No, I know about you. Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about?
So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me.
Billboard. Wow. So that was like the top 30. I think that was on the last part. So yeah. So I think on the part 1 was like Maroon 5 wasn't on the charts anymore, like after a year being on the charts, after a long chart sitting on Billboard. And that was a pretty good run. And I was actually a big fan of Maroon 5, and also Panic at the Disco. So that right here is the last part of this video. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you haven't. Also subscribe to Big Boy and also this channel here.